I love a good diner, and even more than a diner, I love diner food, and I found a good one here at Bedford Diner on Lewis Avenue. Maurice, you run Bedford Diner with your family, owned and operated by you guys. It's impressive to see the teamwork in the kitchen. What's it like for you to own a restaurant here and own a restaurant with your family where you guys are constantly working together all the time?
You have to take everything into consideration when it comes to family. I bite my tongue on so many occasions. I run everything over here. I remind them of everything without stepping on any toes, and they do the same thing in order for the operation to run as smooth as you want. We decided to make an exceptional breakfast place, dining area, with the diplomatic skills and the exceptional skills and the interpersonal skills, the communication skills that we use with the clientele. We air our voice with respect and dignity to everyone. Mm-hmm. So everyone over here knows me. It's really an excellent atmosphere to be running this place.
It absolutely is, and the food obviously, you know, matches the atmosphere and everything that you're going for.
The menu that I created over here, it's an American dining atmosphere with a touch of Mediterranean food.
And that's evident in what I have right now, which is the spinach and feta omelet. We saw this made in the back. I loved the efficiency as I went through this process.
The crepes that we do over here, they're made every day at 6:30 in the morning, and I'm so proud of the accomplishment.
This does look like an accomplishment. It's like not only an accomplishment, but a work of art.
Yeah.
I was getting, you know, my mouth was watering as we were watching this in the back as it was being made.
Instead of doing them with whipped cream, we added the cream cheese to them. And now everybody loves them. Eventually, I'm gonna do a crepes night only.
Right over the state line in Michigan, delicious food, whether it's breakfast, lunch, or dinner, they got everything, and it's all great.